have to categorize it down in the comments below. I don't know what I did. It was super cringy. Anyways. I need to unplug my mom's phone for a sec, so yeah. I'm doing a contortion video. Well, I'm not really contortion, but you'll get the point. So let's see. Oh.
Hey, everybody.
Oh, yeah. I'm calling Scarlett.
I love everybody calling.
Okay, I can touch my toes to the ground. Is that good enough? Let's see if I can do it with just a normal towel.
Everybody who's watching this video has to subscribe right now.
Oh, I can do that. Whew. Please subscribe. Oh, I can do it on my side. Oof. I can do like lots of cool tricks, but my room is so tiny that I can't do a lot of them, so I'll just do a backbend. Okay. I'm doing this. I can do this. I can touch this to my head. I can do middle splits. This is super weird. I haven't done them in a while. I can do right split.
I can do left split. Just the front, just to show you guys what's going on. But
I can do this. I can do a little side. Ow!
Little interview, so I'm so sorry. I don't know what to do, but like,
I just hurt myself.
We actually moved everything around.
Scarlett.
What?
I just hit myself really bad.
What?
I just hurt myself really bad.
Can't hear you.
Gotta be strong for the views.
You're doing what?
I'm trying to be strong since I hurt myself. Gotta be strong for the views. Scarlett!
What?
Don't play that song.
Why?
Copyright.
No.
Yeah, they'll copyright anything nowadays.
Gonna get copyrighted.
No, because they know that song. People know that song, okay, Scarlett? Okay, guys, don't listen to that. Scarlett, I'm literally gonna hang up.
Hot Cross Buns is not like world famous. Catherine, you're only gonna get copyrighted if the actual song is played, not someone singing it or playing it.
There we go. I can like stand up kind of like that. Let me fix my foot real quick. I can get up. Shape these days. Oh, I can touch my dudes. I can do this. I can do a back tuck. Back in the spring. That's a good stuff. And soon to be learning how to do tuck kicks.
Well, she didn't learn it yet because she wasn't here for like.
I said soon to be learned.
Oh.
Mission to my world. I can do a lot of contortion. I'm also like not contortion, but like cool flexible stuff. So like, go to my TikTok account. I post a lot of stuff on there. So yeah.
Release some.
I'm gonna get a chocolate real quick, guys. One sec.
It's longish day.
Okay. So what? I got my little bag of candy. So, Scarlett.
What?
I'm gonna let you choose my candy. I can have caramel M&Ms, peanut. Wait, never mind. No peanut M&Ms. I can have caramel M&Ms, regular M&Ms, or Snickers.
Why are you allergic?
No, I just ate them already.
Oh. Have a Snicker.
Okay, I'm having a Snicker. Okay, guys, I'm eating a Snicker. My eyebrow just like twitched when I was like eating it. I don't know what I got. It twitched.
Are you still making that YouTube video?
Excited for
what?
When we turn teenagers and we forget all about my YouTube and TikTok account, and then we watch it once we're teenagers and we remember this,
and then we'll be like, oh my god, we're so cringy,
but we'll also be like, that was us.
No, we'll be like, that's so crazy,
but like, we'll also think it's cute. I can imagine when I'm 20. Do you think we'll stay BFFs forever? Till we die? Scarlett. Do you think we'll stay BFFs for our whole entire life until we die?
I don't know.
Well, we gotta be careful in high school. Because I heard in high school that people say that someone spread rumors about you even if they didn't. They'll say, oh yeah, Catherine spread rumors about this, about you, Scarlett. Even though someone else did. Like, I'm not friends with Catherine anymore because she spread rumors about me.
That's, why are you asking this question? That's weird.
Because, I don't know. I just want to stay friends. The people are just staring. Am I upside down or am I right side up? Are you guys upside down or are you guys right side up? Because you never know, I could be on my floor, on my head.
We're probably not going to be like best friends until we die, because who has friends when they're like 200 years old? Like,
won't we might, I don't think we'll survive to 200 years. And grandmas that are like 104 have best friends. So that could happen. Like, there's one grandma who says she has a friend. She's like 104. And she says she has a friend who she's been friends with since kindergarten. So, I mean, that's cute, though. That's cute. Have a best friend. Like, you're old in a home thing, in a little grandparent home thingy, whatever it's called. And you have a friend from kindergarten. So, you know, like, how there's, like, sweet, quiet kids? Like schools. You know how there's like sweet, quiet kids in the school, Scarlett?
What?
You know how there's like sweet, quiet kids in schools?
There's sweet, quiet what?
Kids.
Sweet, quiet kids?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, so there is this sweet, quiet kid and she's getting bullied. And then she had enough of it, so, like, she started, like, supersonic killing them. Like, she wasn't actually killing them, but, like, she's like,
killing them with what?
Punch.
Doing what?
The kids were, like, bullying her, so she, like, gave them some punches. My throat hurts. And then I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.